stare at my reflection, second guessing who I am. It's a common question I requested every second. What's the purpose, what's the lesson? Always stressing about the cause. Thoughts about tomorrow, fears about the now. Feels about the same as not knowing what I want. Can't just seem to place what's important and what's not. I'm just trying to know a little bit about the secret life of souls before the final bells are tolled, yeah, you know. They say that real knowledge is a gift and curse. The things you know could sooner put you in a golden hearse. I'm torn between not knowing nothing or knowing enough. I often think the voices I hear are calling my bluff. It's just really strange how your mind manipulates your whole reality. Are you who you really are or a fantasy? How do you know what's real enough? How do you know that what you have is really what you want? Are you hearing me?
Things are often not like how they seem. Your mind is the real God. Your mind is the real God. Will you take this best love for your dreams? I just want to know how you think. I just want to know. I just want to know.